Our pretzel pose, 3, 2, and 1. And we're gonna start off our yoga story time of polar bear, with some deep belly breaths. So let's put our hands over our bellies. Primrose, come here. And take a deep breath in. And out. And in. And out. One more in. And out. It's all about finding that breath in the middle of the chaos, right? Oh no! Before we start, let's sing our yoga crisscross song. Crisscross yoga sauce. Tall yoga back. Shoulders up. Shoulders down, make a yoga clap. And before we start our story, we always do our yoga story, these are my glasses song. So we're gonna start our song.
I see you through my glasses.
Oh,
can you put
it? Here, let's start it from the beginning, ready?
Hello. I see you through my glasses.
Talk later.
Yeah. Can you put on a pair of glasses?
Let's get our feet to kiss and make a book with our legs. Get your glasses and put them down.
I've got a book.
Find a book.
Put your hands together. You can make a book too. And then you can open it. Oh my goodness. There's a pink snake in there. Shut that book. Let's look inside again. Open it up.
Snorting in my ear. A hippopotamus primrose, hippopotamus have big feet. We're gonna stomp our hippopotamus feet. Stomp, stomp, hippo stomp, 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 hippo stomp. And for my bigger kids, you can try to stomp your hands and your feet and lift your bottoms up. Stomp, stomp, hippo stomp, 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 hippo stomp, and bottoms down. Let's see what's next. Hippopotamus, hippopotamus, what do you hear? I hear a flamingo fluting in my ear. Emmanuel, do you remember the flamingo from yesterday? Yeah, yeah, the flamingo makes a really weird sound. It's like, yeah, we're gonna balance on one leg like a flamingo, so find your flamingo wings. And lift one flamingo leg up. And yeah, they make funny sounds like that. And let's try your other leg, other leg. Good job. Give your partner a high five if you're doing yoga with your partner. Good job.
Flamingo, flamingo, what do you hear? I hear...
A zebra.
A zebra. A zebra.
Growling.
A zebra. What's he doing? What does he say? A zebra braying in my ear. Zebras are part of the horse family, so we're going to ride our zebra with our legs out in front of us. And if you don't have an adult with you, you can just put your legs out in front and we're gonna ride our horse. Let's let Prim sit so she can ride. Come on, Prim. Sit down. Good job. All right, here we go. Up and down legs. We're riding our zebra. Let's do one zebra breath because they make funny sounds like horses. Take a deep breath in and out through your loose lips. Good job. Let's find our pretzel pose, friends. Find our pretzels. Whoa, I got two big yogis here. Two big yogis. All right. Zebra, no thank you, Prim. Zebra, zebra, what do you hear?
I hear a boa constrictor hissing in my ear.
Boa constrictors are long and squiggly. And we're going to lay on our bellies. Manuel, can you show us what snake pose looks like? We're gonna lay on our bellies, good job. And lift our snake head. And squeeze our snake tail legs and say,
Mom, you're supposed to crawl onto me.
And resting snake, come on down. Wake up, snake, and hiss. Ooh, rattlesnake, move those feet. Rattlesnake, move your feet, rattlesnake. We're back to a boa constrictor. All right, let's find our pretzel pose. Let's see what's next. Pretzel pose. Pretzel pose. Boa constrictor, what? Come over here, Prim. What do you hear? What do you hear?
I hear an elephant trumpeting in my ear.
And I wrote a little note here to remind me that we were gonna have an elephant animal dance party. Are you ready? Let's stand up. Let's stand up. Here we go. Let's get that started. Oh, I moved it. So let's stand up. Emmanuel, can you show them how to make an elephant trunk with your arms? How do we do that? Good. And elephants have big legs like this, right? And we can swing our elephant trunk. So we might not start off with
you. Let's play the animal freeze game. First, let's stomp like elephants.
Like elephants.
But remember,
ready to stomp.
And we'll
freeze when they say freeze.
Stop, elephant, stop, stop around the room. Elephant, stop around the room. Let's stop when I say freeze.
What animal's next?
Get ready to waddle like penguins.
Waddle.
Waddle, waddle, penguins waddle.
Let's
stop when I say freeze.
trip. Polar bear, let's sit down.
Yeah!
Yay, find our pretzel pose. If you'd like to do one cool cooling breath with me, we're gonna put our hands like a flower. This is my flower. We're gonna close our flower and then take a deep breath in, open your flower. And a deep breath out, close your flower. And again, deep breath in. Deep breath out. One more deep breath out. Deep breath out.
It opened up by itself.
Oh, you figured it out. Okay. Elephant. Thanks for being elephants with me, by the way. What do you hear? I hear a leopard snarling in my ear. Ooh, a leopard. We're not going to act out leopard today. Leopard, what do you hear? I hear a peacock yelping in my ear. A peacock. We're going to squat down. Come over here, Prim. Squat down. And you see these big peacock feathers? Sit down. We're going to pretend we have peacock feathers.
Prim, look what I did.
Yeah.
You can play with your chicken.
Peacock. You try peacock with me, Emmanuel. Get down in your squat. Like this. And show some peacock feathers. Do you remember that funny sound they make?
No.
I don't either. What sound did they make? We looked it up yesterday. I forgot. I'm not sure. Okay. Let's see what's next. Let's find our pretzel pose. Come sit on my legs if you'd like. Peacock, what do you hear? I hear a walrus. A walrus, what sound does a walrus make? Bellowing in my ear. A walrus makes lots of funny sounds. But this time we're going to And do you see that this walrus has like kind of a big back tail and some big, I guess what would you call those, arms or hands?
Arms,
okay. We're going to lay on our belly like a big old walrus. All right, let's do that. Lay on your belly, Emmanuel. And then get your walrus arms behind you, and we're gonna flap them. Flap, flap, oor, and then lift your tail. Oor. Good job. Let's sit down on our pretzel. We're almost done. Let's find our pretzel pose. Let's see. Walrus, what do you hear? I hear a zookeeper whistling. In my ear. Zookeeper, what do you hear? I hear children. Look at all those children pretending to be all of those animals just like we did. Growling like a polar bear. Grrr. Roaring like a lion. How do we roar like a lion? Snorting like a hippopotamus. Fluting like a flamingo. Braying like a zebra. Hissing like a boa constrictor. Trumpeting like an elephant. Snarling like a leopard. yelping like a peacock. We forgot what peacocks sound like, so we'll make it up. Bellowy like a walrus. Ooh, ooh, ooh. That's what I hear. The end. All done. Thank you for joining me in one of my favorite stories, Polar Bear. Polar Bear, what do you hear? What do you hear from again? Your ears. Where are your ears at? Your ears are here. Let's finish our story time movement class with our namaste song. Reach your arms all the way up. Bring your hands together at your heart. I'm gonna scoot over so you can see me. And we'll sway side to side to finish our class. Namaste, namaste. We are here to say, I am special, you are special. Namaste. Thank you, friends, for joining us. We hope to see you again another time.
Bye, Mom.
Love you. Ow! Love you all. Ah! Okay.